Hi, my name is Michael Malka. I'm the head of Streamr Labs here in Helsinki.
Streamr Labs, well, we do all kinds of cool stuff like proof of concepts, integrations, try to find new solutions, how to utilize blockchains and streaming data.
Streamr is at the moment like divided into the core team and then the Streamr Labs. So the core team is doing R&D based on the marketplace core components and the decentralized network. Streamr Labs is doing more R&D based on the integration technologies and sort of integration templates and that sort of stuff.
My name is Miroslav Pokrovskiy. I'm a Streamr Labs developer. Actually, I'm from Russia. I studied in St. Petersburg University. I just like everything about computers and development.
I'm Jarmo and I'm a business developer of Streamr Labs. My task is run that operation where we try to find different kind of real-time data providers to our upcoming Streamr marketplace.
I'm very excited about these possibilities of these decentralized technologies and also decentralized business models. I think there's huge possibilities here.
Like it's kind of exciting times in a sense that we don't have a lot of solutions right now. Like we have this technology, but there's not a lot of things that is being utilized like successfully. Or we hear about like banks use blockchain, but then how do you actually use it in real life context? So that's kind of interesting part, like kind of trying to find those ways, find those concepts and try to make it something like graspable